got a question for you.
What's up? What's up?
What got you into rapping, man?
I was always around it. I was always around it with throws and just being around it, bro. It just kind of like happened. Like, I kind of kept it low key at first, bro. I didn't really want to tell nobody. Because I wasn't like a confident person. I always been like a shy kid.
Yeah.
I was kind of like a nerd, kind of like straight up. I didn't really mess with anyone like that. And then eventually, I kind of like got confidence in myself. Like, I was comfortable in my own skin eventually. And then ever since then, bro, I just been doing the best I can to really make a name for myself out here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what's up, bro.
Yeah.
So let me ask you, starting out, what was your first? Your first rap. Have you been having the same name for the whole time?
No, here's the thing. My full name is Hayden Blaze Martin, right?
Okay.
I never went by my first name. I always went by Blaze. Well, at first, like when I first started rapping, I just called myself Blaze because that's kind of like already a different name, kind of.
Mm-hmm.
But when I was in eighth grade, bro, my grandpa passed away, and he used to call me Blaze all the time.
Yeah.
Right. And I just kind of like took that, and then but one day I Googled Blaze. And like some dude from like Jamaica showed up.
Yeah.
So I was like, okay, I have to like somehow make it different. Well, I was listening to, and then one day I was listening to Lil Wayne's Dedication 6 mixtape.
Okay.
And he had a song on there called Five Star. And throughout the whole song, he's saying like, got a couple girls in the mansion, got me feeling five star. And like, he would just keep saying that throughout the song.
Yeah.
And that kind of like caught my attention, like he's feeling five star. And then I kind of put it like together, like Five Star Blaizo. And then ever since then, that's what people call me. They be like, yo, Blaizo, or hey, five star.